Hello, my name is Pierre. We are on Petelbouf to present you the new range of ice tools for July 18. First, we will try with the new Quark. The Quark is a very versatile tool for alpine, mostly, and low-angle ice. So the main benefit on this one is versatility. We improve the versatility with a new grip rest at the bottom. You can follow this. Then it's really easy. You move the tree rest up. Like this, you can plunge this into the snow. It's really versatile. We keep also a good efficiency in terms of ice penetration with the new pick, the ice pick. This ice pick is very versatile because it's already quite thin, 3.2 millimeters in the front, and we have a good clearance for climbing. You can take this tool from the middle here to climb couloir. So it's really good indexing thanks to the new hydroforming shaft. So the latest benefit on this one is the ability to change your accessories on all the tools. Since the very first Quark in 2000, we have four picks and you can adapt these four picks. Add the hammer, the light hammer, or nothing on the back, the trig rest, on all the different tools we have in the range. So it makes really easy with the pedal platform of accessories on tools. This is the Quark for alpine. Now we move to the Nomic. The Nomic is a tool dedicated to ice and it will be even more focused on ice climbing. First benefit with this one is the efficiency for climbing, for the penetration into the ice. We still have the same balance with most of the weight in the head and the front thanks to the peak weight. We also have a pure ice dedicated pick, really thin in the front, really low profile, so really easy to penetrate into really hard ice, so it's really comfortable for ice climbing. And this is for the efficiency and the penetration into the ice. Second key point is the comfort in use. We worked a lot on the overmolding of the top handle. Instead of tape, we have an overmolding, which is really efficient and really durable. Second, we have a new design into the handle. It's lighter weight, we save weight with the slats, 20 grams lighter thanks to these slats. And we have a specific grip with a flat area in the front and a connection with the grip rest here, with an overmolding also, to lock your fingers into the handle. Like this, you save a lot of energy when you climb. And once again, the compatibility with all the different accessories in the line. And now the Nomic is delivered with the mini hammer to extend the versatility. Third tool into the line, we used to have a tool called Ergo. It's not anymore Ergo because the Ergo was dedicated to pure dry tooling. Now it's the Ergo Nomic because there is some Nomic DNA in this tool. The target for this one is steep ice climbing. The second one is mixed climbing and also dry tooling, but not only dry tooling. It's way more versatile compared to the current Ergo. This ergonomic is really focused on comfort on the handle. We have a completely new shape on the handle with a thicker handle for bigger hands, for climbers who have bigger hands. With a bigger handle, we also will press less on the handle, so you will save energy. The squared design and section, really squared section, will be helpful to have a comfortable and with really efficient rest on the handle. You will lock really efficiently your fingers on the handle. Of course, it's still possible to adapt the size from small to large, so you can adapt the size to your hands. We have this top handle with the other molding, so, and a really good grip with this hydroform shaft. This is for the grip of this ergonomic. Second key point is it's still versatile because we have on this one a peak called dry. It's called dry because we have the different teeth to help in really steep ice with big different volumes and petals, and also the crest for dry tooling. But in the front, the tip is quite narrow. It's 3.2 millimeters. So it's not as thin as a pure ice. So you can switch to the pure ice peak if you want a really, really if you're really oriented on ice climbing, it will be a better solution. But with this one, you have more versatility with this dry peak. You can do some ice climbing, some mixed climbing with a good durability, and also some dry tooling. We changed the design of the peak weight here to be able to lock it into cracks like nuts for climbing. So in Alpine it's really efficient, so it will really increase your speed and your efficiency. It will save energy also. It's really efficient for this, and at the same time it keeps the balance really good and in the front of the tool to have a really good swing on it. And once again, you're in the Petzl platform for ice tools, so you have the complete versatility of accessories. For example, if you have some gully, lightweight tools, you can take your peak weight and to plug it into the gully. If you have an old quark, you can adapt this peak to your old quarks. Thank you.